Make a choice. Attempt to cross the front line to rejoin his comrades, or remain behind the German lines and organize a partisan group. The dire situation in the occupied areas led Zorin to stay. The freshly created partisan division had to set up a proper base and find more volunteers to join a losing battle against the invaders. Creating an effective fighting unit was the first order of business.
Let's hurry. The execution is less than half an hour away. The village is big, so let's stick to the main road to avoid getting lost. The Germans are still here, on guard. Perhaps they expect someone to try and save the prisoners. To reveal ourselves means certain death for them. No one must see us before we reach the square. Do you hear me, Fetiso? No shooting until we arrive.
I hear you, Comrade Captain. I'll keep a rein on myself. What about the door? It's locked. There's no way in, and the village is swarming with Polizei.
This is old Maria's house. She could let us in. I'll see if she can give me a spare key.
Don't act suspicious. You need to maintain your cover for now.
This is kind of scary. Maria Filipovna, can I have a key to the back entrance, please? It's important.
Goodness gracious, Senek! Of course you can. It's in the chest in the house.
I hope we're not getting caught here.
I'm on it. There's no stopping us. This will come in handy. Calm down. Don't let me down. One down. This will come in handy. Quiet. I'm on it. Who's I? Tread lightly. Staying alert. Thanks for holding for me. Chew on that, swine. Easy now. My faithful blade. I'm on it. Drop one. Thanks for holding it for me. Calm down. What next?
Now what?
I'm listening.
Calm down. Easy now.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
I'd love to have a machine gun. Instead. Don't let me down. My faithful blade.
Oops. I don't have any more bullets.
I'm on it. Drop one. Find cover, now. This will come in handy. To have a machine gun company here instead. Chew on that, spy. Calm down. My faithful slave. The enemy's near. Don't let me down. One down. Thank you. It's mine. Feels like I'm back with my recon platoon.
I don't have any more bullets.
Here we have to go in the bushes again. Easy now.
Now what?
Quiet.
Gary.
I hate sneaking around. Calm down. I'm on it. One's done for. Calm down. My recon experience comes in handy. Thanks for holding it for me.
This is kind of scary.
Calm down.
I hope we're not getting caught here.
Ah, how the hell?
I don't have any more bullets.
This wasn't the plan.
That's me.
This man and woman were captured in our village. They resisted arrest, and they shot 5 Polizei dead. They call themselves Partisans, and claim to be fighting the enemies of the people. But that's what they are themselves, enemies of the people. The authorities are obliged to take extreme measures against these thugs.
Don't listen to this bastard. Fascists and their minions are the real enemy.
They're about to die. Follow me.
Commander?
I hate Easy now. Hide and seek is for children.
Now what? Now what? Huh?
What's that?
Huh? Oh, my phone!
Verdammte Partisanen!
Calm down. Charge! Ah, this is my kind of sport. Battle is over.
Quick, grab the village head before he gets away.
Your comrade's hurt. Stay with him and we'll deal with the traitor.
Only two soldiers and a boy. He has the Polizei on his side. And you don't have the advantage of surprise any longer. The villagers will take care of Comrade Kalagin.
Like I'd mind. And it's like this is my worst nightmare.
Very well. Try not to get shot, though. Who are you, anyway?
Red Army soldier Bella Zarova. Let's go and find the bastard.
He went that way! What do I do? Commander?
Huh? I'm here. We're on a mission.
Hmm?
Yes. The invaders! Hide and seek is for children. Easy now. Calm down.
It's a risk that has to be taken. We're on a mission.
Affirmative.
Careful now.
And here we have to go in the bushes again.
Fault. This is kind of scary.
Now that I've learned it.
The enemy is near. I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
Huh? Calm down.
Death to fascists!
We can catch them off guard.
Not my day.
I hope we're not getting caught here.
To have a machine gun company here instead.
I hope they won't notice us. My fault.
Another one down.
Last one.
This is my kind of sport. The enemy is near. The battle is over.
through. Plan. Tread lightly. Is near.
I hate sneaking around.
Quiet.
They found me.
I'm on it. Come down. This will come in handy. Don't let me down. Thanks for holding this for me. This wasn't the plan. Huh?
didn't put a step wrong. That's why they never picked me for the recon.
Mercy, I was only following Commandant's orders. Beermere was in charge.
Who's Beermere? Some big cheese?
He's the Commandant of the Bogachevo station. His nickname is the Potato Führer. He collects taxes and sends his soldiers to plunder villages.
I see. His time will come.
What are we going to do about the traitor, Comrade Captain? Shoot him on the spot and get it over with?
Not good enough. Let's hang him on the gallows. I want him to dance in the noose he tied for us.
Is revenge worth behaving as badly as your enemy? And it would drive the Germans wild. Do you want them to punish the locals?
You make it sound like resistance is pointless. I've heard that tune before.
Stop bickering. By the laws of war, a traitor must be sentenced to execution by firing squad. And stop crowding him.
Have you missed me?
Gotta search the pockets.
Oh, you will pay.
The battle is over.
It's a risk that has to be taken.
Calm down. Calm down.
We'll let them have it.